Hi, my name is Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about how to use Microsoft Windows. Now what I want to talk to you about is how to change the sound volume on your PC. Let me start out by saying that Windows XP is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I am in no way affiliated with Microsoft. There are a couple ways to change the sound volume on your PC. One, on my computer, which you can't see right now, but on my keyboard, there's a volume button that I can control my volume up and down as I'm listening to music. The other way to do it in the system is by going to the Start menu, going into your Control Panel, which is going to give you a bunch of different options regarding your sounds and your appearance and things of your computer. Here's our option for the sound, speech, and audio devices. That's what you're going to want to click on. Left click on that. This brings up a bunch of different other options. The one that we're going to want to be most interested in is either to change the speaker settings, which there's another way to get to that as well, but you could click on them here and change the speaker settings individually from either left or right, or if you have surround sound, you can choose to change the settings on individual speakers, or you can go to adjust the system volume, which is what we're trying to talk about. This is your system volume right here. You can control the volume by moving the slider up or down. Right now I currently have it on mute, so you can mute it or unmute it. If you go up here to audio, you can also change it this way. This is my default device. It's the Realtek HD Audio rear output. Those are the speakers that I have. I can change the volume on them by opening up this menu. It's kind of like a mixer. And you can, as you can see, I have it muted still, mute all. But this is where you can change the volume of your speakers. Up and down, you can shut them all the way off, or you can make it as loud as you want. You also have your balance here that you can balance from left to right speakers. Now, of course, if you want more options than that for your speakers to balance left or right, or to make one louder than the other, you can go into your hardware. I'm sorry, let me find it. Right here, under volume. Down here, it's speaker settings. You can go into speaker volume, and you can adjust the speaker volume from left to right to balance them out, or make one louder than the other. That is probably the easiest. Well, the easiest way is to do it on your keyboard, but that is the way to go into your actual system to change the sound of your PC.